Hey everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 4 Cottage Living. Now, I know it has been a very, very, very long time since I have uploaded a part. And now, let me tell you a story. It's a story about loss and grief and putting off a series for like 4 months. So, when I had my whole like little meltdown, I didn't have a little meltdown, that's a lie, I was very busy. You know, I've told the story before. I already apologized when I started uploading Sims 2 again back in November or December. When did I start again? December. So, before I uploaded the Sims 2 Seasons speed build, I uploaded part 11. So 3 months ago was the last time I uploaded Sims 4. And now, the funny thing is, when I started recording The Sims 2 again, I also started recording this, and I recorded two parts, along with two parts of The Sims 2. Now, I edited and got those parts of The Sims 2 up. Or was it three parts? I don't know. But I recorded those, and I got those up. Yeah, and then I recorded two more parts of The Sims 2. And I still hadn't edited The Sims 4. Because I was just putting it off and putting it off, as we all know I do. You know, the longer we wait, the better it is. That's a lie. But I had these two parts of The Sims 4 Cottage Living just sitting in my recordings folder. Waiting to be edited. Now, a couple of weeks ago, I decided to have a clear out of that folder. I'm sure you can probably sense where this is going. because there were so many just recordings that I had since deleted. Oh no, so many recordings that I had since edited and uploaded. And it went back to all the way back to September. So parts of The Sims 4 and Sims 2 from September were still like the
Genda? Oh.
Wetzel.
Oh, Apple. So.
Invo.
Emka Floof? Rina! Umbraza? Huh? Yes.
Oh. Oh, and Leonard. Sengula Yun. Doing it the roll. Florid pla. Yibs. Melvoy and Fabi.
Dwingsy. Oskana. Psh.
Swarpsa! Be seek!
Frida!
Oh, yeah. Yosta? Yeshkina.
Shibes.
Keep it true.
Come on.